Alright, so today I'm going to show the inside of this old Krups espresso machine, and you can see it's really solidly built, and I think the switches are particularly interesting. They're just using, you know, levers to push a push button switch. That's one way to make a switch. The other side too. So let's just look here. So that was the steam to turn heat up the temperature, and then this is to make the coffee. And so essentially what they're doing is they created you know, a nice push down lever for temporary action. For temporary action, and then a turn knob for temporary action instead of having, you know, just plain old switches on the outside, which, you know, is a nice design feature. So, thank you for watching with Canon Coffee. Please like our videos below. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.